got a matchup of two teams playing arguably their best basketball of the season, Oregon and Washington State.
Tosses right deep wing. Scat drives the baseline, hangs in the air, and scores with the left. He passed to Bailey. Foul line jumper's not there. Rebound down to Pritchard. Flynn comes from behind and steals it. Bounces it on. He's falling on the deck to Franks. Feed to Daniels, nearly out of bounds. Baseline pass, left corner. Cheatham three is up and in.
Quick jumper. Oh, Malachi Flynn with a beautiful, beautiful finish inside.
4 seconds. The drop off. Up in and one by Robert Franks.
That's what we have again. It's unbelievable.
Daniels spins into the lane, hangs in the air, righty, flick connects.
Extra pass from behind the line. It's Vontae Daniels knocking down the three.
Rebound down to McIntosh, and it's stolen by Franks under the bucket. Jones caught the duck snapping. Flynn top of the arc, bounces to the bucket. Bernstein with a spike.
Pick and roll, he threads the needle.
Get back across half court. Just about giving up, in fact. Here's Daniels for three. Knocks it down. Insult to injury here on this possession for the Oregon Ducks. Meanwhile, Flynn continues to roll with the hot hand. Flynn, pull up for three. Oh boy.
Malachi is feeling it tonight, no question about that.
Washington State Player of the Year, 5 for 5 in the second half. He's scored Wazoo's last 10 points. He's got 23, PJ.
Yeah, he's cooking again, 8 for 14 overall, but he hasn't missed in the second half. He's also got a couple of free throws, but what I like is he's playing a complete game. You know, he's also got 3 assists and 3 steals. He's playing very, very well behind Flynn. What an excellent performance tonight.
He is putting on a show. 25.
Good track.
Cross court pass. Broken up and stolen. Here's Franks. Ahead of the pass. Lays it up and in. A 6-0 run for Washington State. Timeout, Oregon.
It's left. Half court. Pulls up for a deep three. Missed it. Cougs get the win. They get the stop and air ball for Pritchard. Washington State pulls out the W over the Ducks.